What's up with y'all? It's your girl Melanetta Essential, and I'm back with another mother loving video. Period, poo. Check me out. War Charles Jenkins. Oh, we're gonna be here for a minute, y'all. Cause I got 2 pages worth of channeled messages to give y'all and some songs. We're gonna start the song off with this song called War by Charles Jenkins, because for my 144,000 of y'all that are waiting for something and being moved by the spirit, listen, we are in a war, a spiritual war, and it's not a fucking game. We're not over here off in La La Land. We're not over here trying to be stars. We're not over here trying to use a little material money that we got to sit here and focus on material shit. We're literally getting ourselves prepared for this. Y'all know what's up. The 1444 is the angel number. Y'all can look that up. 144,000 of y'all. All my messages from now on are for y'all. Straight up. Because it's too late for the people who's on straddling the fence. It's too late. So this is for the 144. Period. We're in a war right now. So you need to take this shit seriously. Don't be looking off to the left and to the right because ain't nobody else worried about it or caring about it. They're going to be the ones caught off guard. I'm sent here for the ones who are paying attention to what's going on around them. Might as well put your hands together. Come on, y'all, sing it with me. I got joy in my soul. God is in control. I got Satan on my trail, but I'm singing all is well. He's attacking every day, but I'm watching while I pray. No matter the attack, I won't turn back. Cause this means war. This means war. This means war. He said, this means war, y'all. This means war. Y'all can see this screen? Boy, I have flames. God is in control. I got Satan on my trail. But I'm singing all is well. He's attacking every day. But I'm watching while I pray. No matter the attack, I won't turn back. Cause this means war. This means war. This means war. I used to be the praise team leader at my church, y'all. So I still got that church bounce. Hey. I plead the blood. I plead the blood. I plead the blood. I've been through the storm and the rain, but the blood still stays the same. Whatever's going wrong, my war clothes are on. I might be in a daze, but you can't have my praise. No matter the attack, I won't turn back. Cause this means war. Y'all war ready? This means war. Look at them flames. This means you can't have my family. Hey, you can't have my increase. You can't have my breakthrough. You can't not please. In the blood, prayer protection, it's a prayer provision. This means war. Woo! You can't take this line down. period. Period, y'all. This means war. It is not a game. Some of us are still, some of us, okay, we've released a lot of stuff, but some people are still connected to us energetically. So if you have got rid of somebody and you released somebody, y'all, this is for the people who have literally cut away, you know what I'm saying, who have died to self daily and living for the Most High. So if you cut off toxic people, places, and things, and for some reason you still feel like mentally you're still like you're going crazy, or basically if you're an empath, you're taking on other people's energy. And I like the last few days I've been feeling a certain type of way, like why the fuck do I feel like somebody's after me type shit? Like, why am I thinking that people in my building is trying to plot on me? And maybe or maybe not, but I had to realize that this is what other people are thinking. This is what other people are feeling. And I've been really, really hot. Literally, like on fire. Like the last few days, I've been really hot. Like, I've been having to keep the fan on me because I've been so hot. And I'm like, oh my God, people are burning inside. People are burning up inside. So I don't know how you guys... it's not that they're not going to burn up outside, but everything happens from the inside out. So there's people that's burning inside. There's people that's burning up, literally, like, because I can feel it. It's hot. It's real hot. It's real hot. It's damn near unbearable. Like, it's like that humid heat. It's like that humid. It's that humid. You can't even damn near breathe. Like, oh my God. You know what I'm saying? So people, listen, y'all, people are really going through it. Make sure you take spiritual baths and do cleansing and get them cords cut. Cut them cords, man. Them energetic cords, because you shouldn't be able to feel none of that. You know what I'm saying? So people are holding on for dear life. But guess what? The spells is over. People put conflict spells on you, love spells on you, money decreasing spells on you. Everything makes sense. So don't even trip. The spells is broken. They broken. Don't even trip. So that was the song, This Means War. Attention to the government of Yah. We are a government of the Most High. So this is for mediums, generals, chiefs, masters, grandmasters, healers, light workers. This is for y'all, the 144,000, the ones who know what their superpowers is, the ones who have been blessed with much. The ones who understand for whom much is given, much is required. Those people. That's who this message is for. There was a call that was sent out in the spirit. There was an alarm. There was an alarm being rang in the spirit. Like a fire alarm in the spirit. It's like, you know what happens with a fire alarm? You got to evacuate, right? So, it's time to evacuate. It's time to evacuate. For the 144,000 and you're following prophecy and you're following the scriptures, it's time for the gathering. We're in the gathering right now. It's the gathering of the, it's the gathering, right? If you listening to this message right now and you've been having the Most High deal with you on relocating or moving or going south, leaving where you are, going south, I'm thinking that these people are the ones who's like, the 144,000, the ones who have cut the ties, and you maybe do feel like people are after you, and rightfully so. That shit do be true for real. And you feel like the Most High is telling you to leave where you are. You're chosen, because there's a lot of us that get that. We already got that message. We already got that call. We heard it ring in the spirit. We already got that call. We're following prophecy. We're gonna all be gathering in this particular location that I will not be saying on this video. So I'm letting you guys know to be prepared. If you're a part of the 144,000, you need to be paying attention to these videos, because if you're going to miss it, you're going to get left behind. That's one of the movies. God has given me movies and songs. That's one of the movies that he gave me, Left Behind. So remember in the Bible when people sold everything and went, you know what I'm saying? They sold all their possessions and went where the Most High told them to go. That's what we're doing again. Nothing new under the sun. Everything's coming back around full circle. The 144,000, that's what you're going to be doing. Selling all your shit and moving where the rest of us are going. Straight like that, so we can await what we're awaiting. So the gathering. Extend the offer to unite in Hamashiach in the southern regions of the country. Okay. He's making a list. Oh yeah, this is another song. I came in my spirit. You guys remember that fake ass Christian song? He's making a list. He's checking it twice. You better find out who's naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. Okay. Santa Claus, not Santa Claus. The Most High Spirit is coming to town. He's making a list. He's checking it twice. And he's gonna find out if you're naughty or nice, because this is the time where we're shedding that skin out. This is the time when we're getting rid of toxic people, places, things, mindsets, feelings, perspectives, perceptions, all that stuff. We're shedding that bullshit off. We're being purified in the furnace, okay? Maybe that's why it's hot. Goodness. He's making a list and he's checking it twice, y'all. He's going to find out if you're naughty or nice. So you better be real. You better be 100. You better be repenting and trying to make a change. Repent don't just mean say sorry and cry with snot coming out your nose. Repenting is actually making a change for the better. Get ready to sell everything and relocate to help build the kingdom. So what are you selling? What are you selling everything and relocating for? To build the kingdom. To be prepared. To let this mind be in us that was also in HaMashiach. So we can all be on one accord. The ones who are chosen. So we can meet each other and be like, hey, what's up? How you doing? Okay, I know that's right. You my tribe. You my soul family. What's happening? What we waiting on? Period. What time is he coming? No, I'm playing. That part right there. So we building the kingdom. That's what we doing, y'all. It's fun. I can't wait. I'm excited. All my life, I've been trying to fit with the people I'm supposed to be with, doing what I'm supposed to be doing. And that's what's about to happen. Period. Get ready. Okay. Build the kingdom. War. Already played that. I ain't never scared. So I had that song coming to my spirit. So y'all remember that song by Bone Crusher? So I'm outside of the club and you think I'm a punk. So I go to my heaven Chevy and pop the trunk. I tell these motherfucking demons, I ain't never scared. So that came in my spirit and it made me, it pumped me up. I was like, I ain't never scared. What the hell? Got me thinking I'm going crazy in this motherfucker. I'm taking on somebody else's energy. I'm tripping. Like, man, I'm tripping. Goodness. I ain't never scared. Period. So, we ain't never scared. The Bible says, let this mind be in us that is also in HaMashiach. And I have not given you a spirit of fear. For I have not given you a spirit of fear, but one of power, love, and a sound mind. That's what the word says. Another song is Ring the Alarm by Beyonce. Ring the alarm. So I'll be damned if I see another chick on your arm. That's somebody else's energy right there. Somebody feels like that. Somebody, baby mama, somebody girlfriend knows that they man is moving on or something. And maybe it's a karmic. I don't know. But somebody's saying, ring the alarm. But I took it for the ring the alarm because that's what's happening in the spirit. But that could also be one of them karmic know they man leaving to deal with a light worker. I don't know. So she said, I'll be damned if I see another chick on your arm. She be rocking VVS stones if I let you go. Hey, period. It's like that. What else? So ring the alarm. Regulators. Why did he give me regulators? We some straight regulators around this mother. Let's hit the east side of the LBC on a mission trying to. So we definitely hitting the east side. We on a mission. Period. Regulator. We regulating shit around this motherfucker. Okay. So, warning. So, this is a warning. This video, consider this a warning. I know I'm laughing and stuff, but I'm trying to be serious because none of this shit is funny. This is real talk. So, another song that came in my spirit is When the Saints Come Marching In. Oh, when the saints come marching in. Oh, when the saints come marching in. Oh, how I want to be in the number. When the saints go marching in. Okay, so remember the Jehovah's Witnesses used to always talk about the number? The number. You gonna be in the number? People in Florida, you gonna be in the NIMBA, the NIMBA, the NIMBA, the NIMBA, the NIMBA, whatever the hell, y'all country as hell. Are you in the number? The 144,000, is you in the number? Period. That's the song. The Saints is about to come marching in. You about to be left behind. Y'all all in Hollywood, y'all about to be left behind. I'm about to call some celebrities out too, the Most High put on my list. Because we need y'all to help us build the kingdom. Y'all need to repent first and foremost and answer this call to come build this kingdom with us, period. Y'all got resources and some more shit. This is all we want to build, straight up. You have been chosen for such a time as this, and he needs you to come up out of it. Come from out of her. 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 Okay. Protect yourself. Anoint your house. Do whatever you got to do. Protect yourself. We are being hunted. We are the hunted. I'm feeling like that's a movie. The Hunted. I've never seen it, but I think I heard. Yeah. Obedience is better than sacrifice. So you can sacrifice. You could be a person who is like a sacrificial lamb, right? You sacrifice everything to make things work or to make people happy. But your sacrifices to make people happy ain't going to be nothing if you don't obey what God is saying. So you can be sacrificing a lot to make people happy or to make a situation work or to just be a stand-up individual. But what if God is saying, fuck all that. Take your ass over there. I see that you, I already know you. I know you loyal. You loyal to a fault, period. I know you, daughter. But you thinking that you think I'm telling, okay, I'm done. You're done with the sacrificing. It's time to move, right? Y'all better pay attention because he could be telling us to be obedient. He could be telling us to move, you know, or do something different. So obedience is always better. That's what the Bible says. It's better than sacrifice because sacrifice is good. It shows your character. It shows what you're willing to do. It shows how you're the real deal, right? But all that is not going to do it mean nothing if you're not listening to what he's saying and being obedient, period. Because obedience could be keeping your ass alive. You moving away could be keeping you alive. Because you sacrificing all this shit, not even knowing you got a devil up under you. Come on. Stop playing. Stop playing. We are a government unto the Most High, in spirit and in truth. We are literally a government. Pray over devices, YouTube, and the YouTube platform. So pray over your devices and the YouTube platform. Any other streaming platforms that we still got that's not really too heavily infiltrated or tampered with, just pray. Just pray. So you get these messages out, you know what I'm saying? Whatever the case. So this is the Great Migration. I came up with the Great Migration, but I spoke to a brother earlier today, and he said it was the second Exodus. So that's what it is. I already been through that too, but yeah, I'm like, I'm trying to fit the words because I know what's happening in the spirit, but I was putting my own words to it. I was like, man, we're migrating again. Okay, this is what's happening. Everybody's migrating, literally, like the first time. We're migrating. Nah, this is the Exodus. This is the second Exodus. Folks is migrating. Why I say it again? This is interesting. It's time to get the fuck up and get the fuck out. Period. Y'all gonna miss the train. Y'all gonna miss the ark. We building the ark. Y'all tripping. This is not a game. This is a freaking warning. I hope you guys take this video serious. Somebody probably like, she tripping. There she go trying to do them fear tags. Oh my God, she's dramatic. No, I'm not. I'm paying attention to the Bible. The same one y'all pay attention to when you try to celebrate Christmas and stuff. Because you say you got it out the Bible. That same Bible says, beware of the times. You need to pay attention to the prophecies and what's going on. Just because y'all feel like y'all know Jesus, quote unquote, does not mean that he ain't saying, he's not speaking right now in these times. So y'all ain't even paying attention. Y'all still calling on Jesus, but ain't even paying attention to the times and the warnings and everything. So I don't know. Formation. So it's time to get in formation. It's time for us to form as one. It's time for us to physically form as one, become one. Don't worry about anything. Just be obedient to what y'all is telling you. You're going to thank him later. Forward march. So for we're getting information, forward march. Motherfuckers is going to be left behind. 2x2. If you by yourself, go by your damn self. Don't take nobody that's low vibrational. Because that's going to be sin in the camp. Don't nobody got time for that. They're going to, them idiots going to bring sin in the camp thinking it's still cool. Nah. Y'all know what happened to this shit. Y'all, this is the same nothing new under the sun. This is the same shit that happened in Genesis, in the Old Testament. Forward march must be, vengeance is mine, I will repay. So y'all said that. He already said that. Vengeance is mine, I will repay. So all of the evil, the darkness, the negativity, the toxicity is on borrowed time, literally. Y'all is going to repay, period. It's not our fight. The battle is y'all's. And I also had this song in my head again that I sang on my video before. Go down, Moses, way down in Egypt land, tell our Pharaoh to let my people go. That was in my spirit. All this stuff has been in my spirit since like 3 o'clock this morning. The gathering. I was naming everything like the gathering, the migration. Hellfire. I don't know why I put that. I just be writing stuff. I got chicken scratch, y'all. Goodness gracious. People with this kind of writing are healers. Underground Railroad vibes. Okay, so Underground Railroad. I don't know if that's physical or metaphorical or figurative. The Purge, Hidden Colors. These are movies. Underground Railroad, Left Behind, The Purge, and Hidden Colors. Underground Railroad, Left Behind, The Purge, and Hidden Colors. Okay. Celebrities watching need to repent and contribute to the migration. All right. It's time to call up. I've been hot. People are on fire. Pray for your enemies. Celebrity. Okay. I'm going to do that last. All right. I got people to call out. These are celebrities, y'all. I don't do the star. I'm not calling y'all out because I want anything from y'all. This is the Most High. Monica, Mary J. Blige, Charlamagne Tha G, Lisa Ray, Avant, Kevin Wesley, LaTruth, Kiki Shear, DC Young Fly, B. Simone, Lauryn Hill, Erykah Badu. Okay, that's it. Monica, Mary J. Blige, Charlamagne Tha G, Lisa Ray, Avant, Kevin Wesley, LaTruth, LA Truth, Kiki Sheard, DC Young Fly, B. Simone, Lauryn Hill, Erykah Badu. The Most High said, listen up. We shall rule and reign as a government unto the Most High. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand, and you are being summoned to contribute to this exodus, to this move. Okay, so the Most High is saying he must have been dealing with y'all. I ain't never did no stuff like that where I even care to talk about a celebrity or even called y'all out like that. But the Most High is saying you need to listen to the spirit. The Most High is going to show up to you guys in some dreams, some visions, or you're going to get some downloads or something like that intuitively. You're going to get some downloads, some deposits straight from spirit, and you guys need to be paying attention because there's an exodus going on, and he needs y'all in particular to be a part of it. So I don't know what that looks like for you. If you need to pray and ask y'all what I'm talking about, or I think you're going to know. I feel like this is only going to be confirmation for y'all, really, because the Most High will never go through the back door when he can go through the front door. So he done already told you something. He done already told all y'all specifically something. So it's time for you to answer the call. It's time for you guys to stand up and rise in your own power and answer the call on your life. It's not a game no more. It's not a game no more. It's not a game. It's not a game. Y'all been living it up. You know what I'm saying? Rightfully so. You worked hard, right? But at the end of the day, all that shit that you learned and grew up talking, listening to about the Lord, that stuff is real, beloved. And it's about and it's that time. So you're gonna have to choose this day who you're gonna serve. You're gonna either stay where you at, or you're gonna get on board and get on board of this great exodus and be a light or be a resource. You feel me? You're going to have to be something. You're going to get to put your money to use for the kingdom. You feel me? Period. So if anybody has any questions or want to talk, y'all can tap in with me. I'm always willing to talk, share insider, whatever. We can do whatever we need to do. We can do it. Ooh, that was weird. So plug out of darkness and plug into the divine. To keep your power going, to keep your power strong, make sure you stay plugged into the divine. And know that the power of the enemy is done. Canceled. That shit's done. Canceled. Nothing's working no more. Anything they try to do, black magic, inject people with shit, set traps, none of it's working. It's their powers are rendered null and void. Period. It's a wrap. Calling all architects, builders, carpenters, astrologists, doctors, navigators. These are awakened people. I'm asking for awakened people. Answer the call. All those people I just named. If you do those kind of jobs, you work in that field, answer the call. The Most High is speaking to you. The Most High is speaking to you. And those of us who still bowing to fear are going to perish. Those of us, angels, humans, if you keep on using the fact that you're depressed, you're anxious, your anxiety, you've been through so much in your life, and oh my God, I just can't rise to the occasion because I want to lick my wounds. I want to sit here in this low vibrational energy because I get attention from being broken instead of healing. God said you're going to perish. He don't got time for that no more. You have everything you need at your fingertips. There's people around you that you know that you can help you heal, that can help you get set free, that can help you renew your mind. You know what I'm saying? The process is available to you. And because you sit there and want to use that story, you're going to perish, beloved. You're going to perish too. God don't want to hear none of that. Straight like that. Straight like that. So that's pretty much all I got, you guys. If you guys have any questions about the migration, the